Ready? Perfect. Show me the 6 shortlisted profiles. Let's see who will join the competition. Welcome to Hong Kong Island. I hope you had a pleasant journey. I'm Vivian Hughes. I represent the Solar Crown Organization. Please follow me. As you know, this competition is only for elite drivers, but I think I've seen a certain potential in you. Here, every participant starts on the same footing. You need to prove yourself behind the wheel to rise above the rest. The first step is to convince us that I haven't made a big mistake. And I have exactly what you need for that. A Lamborghini Huracan. Stunning, isn't it? An elegant yet powerful car. It will be yours during the selection process. All the cars eligible for the competition are equipped with our latest technologies. Augmented reality, real-time competition tracking, and our latest marvel of artificial intelligence, Alice. Why don't you connect to her now? I'll show you around the island myself. Follow me. There are lots of things to explore while waiting for Alice to finish setting up your car. Your opponents are getting ready. Like you, their performances have impressed enough that they've been invited to take part in the Solar Crown. But there aren't many places. If you want to be selected, you need to finish in first place. Those are the spectators. That's who you need to impress. Grabbing the attention of the spectators is what helps you progress in the competition. Reputation is everything in the Solar Crown. Your access is determined by how much interest you attract among our guests. The tournament is at the core of the Solar Crown. If you win the spectators' approval, you'll win too. The recruiters are here to watch the selection process. The clans are made up of the Solar Crown's wealthiest participants. If you join one of them, you're sure to go far. The Sharps are as ruthless in business as they are behind the wheel. They're all about high expectations, luxury, and ambition. As for the Streets, they're all about making an impression and mixing styles. They're bold and have a no-holds-barred mentality, especially on the road. They'll certainly attract attention in the competition and in the media. I'm sure they'll approach you given your potential. Your Alice is fully configured. Okay, show me what you can do behind the wheel.